Hi guys, indolor nalo tuto indolor jadi aku tuh nih pengen nanya bukara, nanya nggak sedih deh pengen si jambu ada si roman ada, si deh pengen ngopi aja si apio ngodenyo, so hi,
hi Steve, hi guys, actually finally Steve is going to teach me his Nyambara language,
yes.
And I'm interested.
Okay, so let's go.
Dog bada.
It's the same, okay?
It's difficult. Dog bada.
Dog bada.
Okay. I know actually.
And then you can reply. Nan lokut.
Nan
lokut. Lokut.
Nan
lokut.
Nan lokut.
I'm fine. Yeah. And then
the next is the basic question, what is your name, like that.
Okay, if you want to say what is your name in Nyambara language, you can say Karen Konuk Lunganga.
Karen
Konuk Lunganga.
Karen Konuk Lunganga. In which Karen means
Karen's means name, and then Lungu Karen Konuk, then your name.
Okay,
Lunganga. It's called who?
Okay.
What's your name?
Karen Lunganga.
Karen Konuk Lunganga. Then how do you respond if someone asks you?
I will say, Karen Komo.
No, Karen ke.
Karen ke Lunganga Muhammad Ashik. Is it correct?
No. Karen ke Lungu, and then you put
okay.
Your name.
Karen ke Lungu Ashik.
Yeah,
okay. It's
good. Yeah, Karen ke Lungu Steven Gubang. Nan yang baranit. Yeah. Okay. The next thing is, so okay, people will be asking you where are you from, because you are different.
Yeah,
if you come
yeah.
to my country.
Sure.
Yeah, so Dokoya.
Dokoya.
Yeah, Dokoya.
So where are you from?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dokoya. Namponda, India.
Now?
Namponda, India. Yeah,
Namponda, India. Namponda means I'm from.
Yeah, I'm from India.
Okay,
I came from India.
Namponda, India. Okay.
Nana, India. That.
Okay.
Say nan.
For that question, in this, in the nan founda. Okay, it's okay.
Okay. Say nan Indian that.
Okay, nan founda Indian that.
Finally, okay. Say nan.
Nan.
Indian that.
That.
Nan Indian that.
Nan Indian that.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm an Indian.
Oh man. Okay. So
yeah,
I have said it that.
So
then next,
and then most time when you reach to someone's family, the first thing they will give you water. Or in case if they forgot to give you water,
no,
you have to ask.
If you reach there, water is mandatory.
Yeah, it's mandatory. They will definitely invite you. Yeah. But the thing is, sometimes maybe after staying, you will need some water after taking that water. In
okay.
case the water is not around you, then
yeah,
you can say,
Nankodoyo, 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 Nank okay. Nang kro yung piyom.
Okay. And then what are the words you want to learn?
Yeah, you can say niyaprit nariya namugun.
Niyaprit
nariya
nariya
namugun.
Namugun.
Niyaprit nariya namugun.
Okay.
If we understand, this is something professional.
You say okay, we are meeting. Oh, banda asik. Then you say alab.
Okay.
Then you have to reply. Dogwada.
Dogwada.
Okay. And then I will say nan loku.
Okay. How can I ask which is the way to Juba, or how can I reach in Juba, like that?
Yeah, that one, if you want to ask for a way or how you can reach to Juba, you can say liakiko.
Liakiko?
Liakiko laka to Juba.
Liakiko laka to Juba.
Yeah,
liakiko laka to Juba.
To Juba.
Okay. It's easy.
Yeah, it's easy.
Liakiko laka to Juba.
Okay. Then, yeah. So you need to learn this, and then I'm going to ask you again if you can remember any word that we have learned today. Yeah, these are some basic words today, and I hope you remember them. It's really easy. Yeah. So inshallah, one day you will come to South Sudan, and I will be the one there to take you to my community, to my village, Nyangbara community.
Surely, inshallah, I will come for Steve's marriage.
Yeah, for my marriage. So, I will invite you, definitely.
Of course.
Okay. Sure. Thank you, guys.
Bye.
Bandata. Kadang ke lomo asi nan a indente nan deniden jambo kuduk na yang bara tunate.